Brian Hayward gets a rare start, only his fourth in 26 games. And the Canadiens don't play very well in front of him. On the power play, Ron Francis tees it up for Brad Shaw. Brad's blast beats Brian. Hartford ahead 2-0. Less than 2 minutes later, the Canadiens' defense is caught up ice. The Whalers break out. Randy Cunningworth passes to Yvon Corriveau. Some sleight of hand results in his second of the period. It is 3-0. Only 12 seconds later, the Canadiens salvage something from the period. Brian Skudlin wins the faceoff. Stephane Richer rifles his 49th through Peter Sidorkovich, but the Whalers still lead by 2 after 1. Montreal's momentum carries over into the second period, though, and on the power play, Matthew Schneider sets up Richer's 50th, the second time in his career he's reached that plateau. The teams trade goals after that, then late in the period, Skudlin wins another faceoff. Richer launches another rocket past Sidorkovich. Number 44 makes it 4-4 after 40 minutes. The final 20 is music to the ears of Hartford fans, though. The Whalers break the tie in the first minute of the third as the Canadiens' careless defense allows Pat Verbeek to set up Ron Francis for the winner, and they go on to beat Montreal 7-4 in Hartford.
In front again, it's 5-4 Hartford. And so much for the Canadiens' lead in the Jennings Trophy after the Bruins had 7 on them today.